Didn't listen, did he?
They never do.
What are you talking about?
Samavilla contract Esco got a while back. Good story.
Finish it in a minute. First, some more fuel.
Ooh, now that's a kick in the liver. What is it?
The gauntlet. Equal parts spirit and white gull. What's that look about? Yen's gone to bed. Time for some serious drinking.
Damn straight. Pour us another. Bottoms up.
Took his shoes off.
So, what's this about a Samavilla?
Snared this peasant in her dance. Instead of being happy, he escaped with his life. Yokel fell head over heels in love. Wanted me to trap her. Turned him down. So he tried it on his own, with a fishing net. Bet you they're still dancing a mazurka in some fallow field.
Great story. With a moral, too.
Really? What's that?
Stay away from dangerous women.
You can breathe easy. Yen and I, we're not a couple. And we won't ever be one.
Ah. Explains why the Sorceress Superior was so damn silky.
Lambert, drop it. Sorry, Geralt, that was, insensitive. We didn't know. You wanna talk about it?
No. I want a drink.
Doable. Definitely doable. Colder and up a nice giant's ass in here. Gentlemen, I shall return. Gotta go drain the dragon.
You and Lambert get along?
In a way. I've learned not to talk to him about certain things.
Guessing that's quite a list.
It is.
Hello, youngins. Got your own little carnival going, eh? Alcohol, my good man, is a Witcher's worst enemy.
Where did you dig up that bonnet?
Vesemir's trunk. The height of fashion in 1112. Old man probably put it on when he went courting. Or in the jargon of the time, wooing the damsels.
Men, a Witcher's life is not all cards and liquor. It is toil. It is labor. No gurgling babes to wean for us. Nay, not for us.
All right. One Vesemir's enough. Take that off before you get it dirty. And pour.
Oh, I'll pour, Esco. I'll pour. To the brim. Because without vodka, you're as stiff as a bookkeeper in a body cast.
Come on. Let's have some fun.
Are we boring you?
No, it's just kinda...
slow. Pretty boy's right. Listen, there's this game. Student from Oxenford taught me.
Hmm?
Someone starts by saying, I've never. And finishing the sentence however they want. Who's ever done that thing, downs a shot. Then it's the next guy's turn.
Sounds great. You start.
I've never... slept with a succubus. How about that? Expected Geralt might have, but you? Esco, still waters run deep.
I'm a sucker for women with horns. Right, my turn. I've never, after a bender, woken up wearing nothing but my knickers. Geralt? Lambert's a lost cause, but you? What would Papa Vesemir say?
I think Papa Vesemir would have drank that round too.
All right, Geralt, your turn. I've never...
jumped out a lover's window.
That's so. Must have been one tough character whose wife you were plowing.
That wasn't it. He was a friend. Didn't want to hurt his feelings.
Yeah. You're a true friend.
Right. Men. Let's end on that. Or else I'll never be able to look you in the eyes again.
Vodka. Vodka's gone. Who's gonna go get some more?
Already went. To get food.
All right. I'll do it. Kitchen. It's that way, right?
Lambert, bud, gotta tell you something.
Yeah?
Sometimes you're a real jackass, but I love you, brother.
And sometimes you're a real blowhard. But damn it, I'd go to hell and back for you. Come here, you oaf. Damn. Broke.
Good thing it was empty. Where's Esco? Now, we gotta look around.
This is a job for Vesemir!
Not again. Take that hat off.
Where's that whippersnapper wandered off to? He could be beleaguered, I wager. Come, men, to the rescue!
Esco!
Spilled some wine and crawled through it.
Had to kneel down to see that.
If I'd have bent over, I'd have puked.
Esco, you drunk! Get out here! Esco!
Esco, chop, chop.
Hey. Hear that?
Sounded like panting of a wounded wyvern.
Damn it. We missed a fight.
I think he hurt himself.
What's one scar, more or less, in his case? Makes no difference as I see it.
Eskel's close.
Hang in there, brother. We're coming.
Esco, chop, chop. Hey, look. There he is.
With his ever faithful little bleeder. Hello, Esco. Wake up.
What? What happened?
Got sloshed, stewed, and 57 other varieties of drunk. That's what happened. Get up. Time to have a drink.
Leave me alone. I'm gonna puke. Three of us get together, always ends like this.
Let's find a fourth. Better. A woman.
None here but Yen. We don't want to wake her up, believe me.
What about that sorceress you talked to? Think about it. We turn on the megascope, cordially invite her, she teleports here. Maybe bring some friends. How's that sound?
Lambert, you're a genius.
Of course I am. So, we inviting the lodge to our bash?
Fuck yeah! Summon the bitches! All right. How's this work?
Well, a twist here, a turn there, and you gotta say something in Elvish.
Easy peasy, let's do it.
Hey, hang on. When this Ida sees us, we'll scare her off. I mean, we don't look anything like sorceresses.
I know. Yennefer's clothes. Let's dress up. Bags are over there.
What's this thing you got for dressing up?
Shut it, wise ass, or I'll lace your corset up so tight you'll shit in your bloomers.
Stop whining, Eskel. Times you gotta squeeze into some
frippery.
We don't tell a soul, understand? This stays here.
Sure brought a lot of crap. You'd think she was moving in.
Shh. You'll scare Geralt.
Yes, perfect! Like it was made for you.
Sure. Soon as I let it out a bit in the waist.
Stop talking, get dressed. Not that one. Won't compliment your complexion. Damn, Eskel. You got an hourglass figure.
And you're an ass. Come on, go. Thing's tight as hell.
Now, I'll do the talking. You two fiddle with the crystals. Kedmil Blood de Dwarf. Hocus pocus abracadabra arsplather.
What is this? Who's that?
So sorry. We were never here.
Guards! More paper, Excellency! No, you oaf! The lodge! The lodge has come for me!
I trust you have an explanation for this. A very good one. Go to bed. Now.
See, everyone's up and at him.
Reeking of booze. That hat was a memento, Lambert.
Relax, old man. It'll come out in the wash.
You can give the boys a rap on the knuckles later. Let's get to work.